Welcome, Heather.
You're good
stepping
to have
you into
here.
A busy time. Storm
yes,
5
you
alert
are.
For Saturday.
Yeah, we've gone ahead and gone with the Storm 5 alert for Saturday. Now, this is a storm system we've been talking about really all week long, and signs are still pointing to us seeing a few strong storms to start our weekend. So I want to first show you the latest from the Storm Prediction Center. This just came out for Saturday, and it does have the majority of our area under a marginal risk. Now, that is a level 1 out of 5 to potentially see some severe weather as this line of storms moves through. Now, the good thing to note with this is that that slight risk and enhanced risk, that orange color you see, is to our south. That means the better chance to see stronger storms, even tornadoes, remains south of the area. We can already see the signs of the system starting to come together with some rain showers off to our west. We don't have the rain just yet here, but it is very cloudy outside. We do have a milky sky looking from our cameras all across the mid-state here. First up, we'll show you our live view in Lawrenceburg. We've got a mostly cloudy sky out there this evening. We're at 56, even close to 60 degrees, looking live in Columbia right now. We also have a very breezy wind out of the south right now, gusting at times upwards of 25 to 30 miles per hour, and that wind is actually going to pump in more moisture and keep us warm out ahead of this system that again is coming during the morning and afternoon on Saturday. That wind is going to stick with us through the remainder of the night, looking at a mostly cloudy sky with winds gusting at times up to 30 miles per hour, and temperatures actually stay pretty mild over the next few hours, around 56 by 6 p.m. looking at temperatures staying in those mid 50s all the way through 10 o'clock tonight. Let's take a look at our computer model here to show you rain chances really going up during the day on Friday. Look for more scattered showers and a few thunderstorms, especially for the ride home tomorrow. Now, that main line does not arrive until late Saturday morning. At this point, models have shifted their timing back just a couple of hours. Looks to be knocking on the doorstep of our western tier once we get closer to 8-9 o'clock. At this point, that line looks to be closer to the I-65 corridor around lunchtime between 11 to 12 p.m. and then exiting our area around 3 o'clock. At this point, it looks like damaging winds will continue to be our primary concern with this, but we can't rule out the brief chance to see an isolated tornado, and that is why we've gone ahead and gone with that Storm 5 alert for the day on Saturday. But thankfully, we're looking at that exiting the area just in time for the Titans game, so we are looking better as we get closer, of course, to the evening hours. Now, Sunday is going to be cooler. We drop down to only 40 for the morning and then lower 50s for Sunday afternoon. Vicki?